Wembley Stadium was a fitting venue for the men's football gold medal match between Brazil and Mexico. Brazil went in search of their first Olympic title, having been beaten finalists twice in the 1980s. Mexico were already guaranteed their first medal, and it was a dream start from the Mexicans. Oribe Peralta pounced on a defensive error and scored inside the opening 30 seconds. Javier Aquino with the interception, and Peralta did the rest. Brazil was stunned and didn't have their first shot on target until the 20th minute. Oscar with a half chance. Hulk, an early substitute for Brazil, almost caught out Jose Corona in the Mexican goal. But it would stay 1-0 to Mexico at the break. Neymar and his teammates needed to wake up in the second half if they were to claim that elusive first Olympic title, and it was Neymar who had the opening chance of the second period. Brazil were almost two goals down when Thiago Silva lost the ball and Marco Fabian's spectacular effort went agonisingly close. Fabian again missed another chance to extend their lead. But from a free kick in the 75th minute, Mexico did score. Peralta with his second of the game. Brazil's defence called out by the striker's movement. Hulk, Brazil's strongest player, pulled one goal back in added time. And Oscar could have taken the game into extra time. But the dream was over for the five times world champions. Mexico hung on and deserved their place in the record books, becoming Olympic champions for the first time in 10 attempts. For Brazil, it's four more years of hurt. They'll have to wait until they host the 2016 Games in their quest for Olympic glory. Mexico became the 18th different country to win gold in the men's football at the Olympics. Brazil had to settle again for the silver, and South Korea claimed the bronze.
We are very happy today. I think we deserve it. We were very happy to come here and do it, and we have to enjoy today.
It was always going to be a tough task against Brazil, but you played brilliantly as a team today.
Yeah, we showed that inside the pitch. I think we were like a family in the pitch, and we did everything to win the gold medal, and we are very happy. I don't have enough words to say what I feel now.
And what a start you had.
Unbelievable. I think the team wasn't prepared to that, because I think it was in the second minute of the game, but we are very happy. We are very happy, and I don't have words to say.
Can you imagine what the scenes are like in Mexico City and the rest of your country right now?
Well, I think it's going to be unbelievable. They're very proud of us, and they deserve it. They need sometimes a little bit of happiness, and we give them today. I think we give them.
It's an honor for us. It's the greatest moment in our lives, in our careers. And I'm very excited now to hold this medal on my neck.
Every player played really well and had to against a great team like Brazil.
The rival, the stadium, all the story that is involved in this medal. It's a historic day for the country and for day.
And
he's very happy to make history.
The life's not any now here, and after when you lose something, some good will come.
Na frente sempre tem coisa boa.
How difficult was it after the start you got today?
E o jogo mudou completamente.
It didn't happen like we expected, but we have dignity and we won a silver medal.
Conseguimos uma medalha também, que era coisa importante. Não foi da maneira que nós gostaríamos, mas encerramos de uma forma digna.